The devil smiled and put on her party dress. Out on the curb, her curls were a mess. The chaos went tumbling through her nimble hands. She never skipped a beat as she met another man. In 25 minutes, his head was on a plate, served as the main course at a banquet for the state. Should have taken his time, should have worked late, should have sent those letters in the dusty mail crate, but it's too late. It doesn't matter anyway, 'cause when the lights go out, heads are gonna roll. In an hour and a half, the devil was down by the sea, working strange mischief on her bride to be. Seems the pretty girl was laughing as her head was filled with doubt. She laughed when her own head was cut off and the fish came spilling out. Watching the fish roll into the sea through a river of red, she said, I've been wondering what's been troubling my head. And I thank you for expelling those irritating pests. Now if you would slap me back together, I'd be at my very best. And we could go, you devil, we could go. Should've set the clocks back, should've taken her time, should've set her hair on fire with vodka and lime. But it's too late, ha ha. Too late, ha ha. Too late, ha ha. But it doesn't matter anyway, 'cause when the lights go out, heads are gonna roll. Now the story takes a happier turn, 'cause the devil loved the girl and the feeling was returned. They went through the trees, chopping the tops off as they flew, to a pretty place for kissing, a place with a view. They watched a man lay down his life in a game of chance. The search for security is a hopeless romance. The devil grinned and whispered, comfort is a myth. The clock was ticking, ticking, going tick, 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 tick. Should've worn black, should've gone back, should've ridden her high horse on the railroad track. But it's too late, ha ha. Too late, ha ha. Too late, ha ha. Doesn't matter anyway, 'cause when the lights go out, heads are gonna roll.